spices. Welcome to this strange convention that it's the Northeast Retro Gaming event, also known as NERG. And we're doing something completely different today. Obviously, we're trying to do a vlog at the same time. It's Cooper V. Myers, but this time we are playing on pinball. So
we've got lots to choose from, lots of variety. These are all pinball machines here. A couple of them I've played before, so we're going to completely avoid those. So yeah. We're going to start off on this one, it's called Roadshow. We just ran a Myers. Show on the road, pun absolutely intended. Ding, 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 ding. Where's the ball gone?
There's four flippers.
Yeah, there's four flippers. There's three flippers up this side on the left. Control player's left hand, which is weird. One there, and there's one up here as well. Track is short. Sorry.
Alright.
But Sam's not even here and we're lucky at butts. Oh god, this is the creepiest thing, the heads talk. Oh my god, the eyes and the mouths don't move. Oh god. Oh god, this isn't the creepiest shit ever. Oh god. Oh, so, Adam Ayers, your score on Roadshow is... hold on. 102,382,080. So that's the benchmark of it. That's the benchmark I've got to beat.
Yeah, that's the score that I beat.
Hey, now it's your turn.
Yes! Where's the start button?
Start button.
Oh yeah, okay, here we go, got it. Cool. Right. See how I did.
Let's do this.
Oh, this is really light. The flippers on this are really light.
Look at that face. Just like,
hello everyone.
Face of concentration.
Oh, you lost the ball already?
Yeah.
Where is it, you know?
And then we're back into here. Okay, this is weird. It says Roadshow has those other roles. Why has it got something to do with similar? Oh, he's muffed it up.
Ted's open his mouth.
Oh no, he's not.
Yeah, it's okay. It's amateur confident.
Look at his score. 150 million. Zoomed in on his face.
Nobody wants to see that. 234,454,500.
That's just not even funny anymore. I'll be ready for this, you're gonna get screwed. Hello! Oh god, oh dear. What is this? A wild Craig. He doesn't seem to know how to talk.
Taking photos, right?
It's a video.
Okay, so round two, starting with Adam on Creature from the Black Lagoon. Looks like Bex. Well, it looks like Adam's done on this one. 15,805,090.
That was horrible. That was a terrible road.
Oh, right, okay. So I'll see if I can do any better.
Okay, after a failing of recordings, let's see how much you've got.
Okay. 70, that's how many I've got.
28,660,660. Wait.
28,660,060. No, 600.
Right,
so
now.
That's round two, I think.
Round two. Let's move on to round three.
Okay, Mike.
And now we move on to fast break.
Thank you.
see if I can beat him now.
Okay.
Well, look at this. Craig's got a high score.
Do you think I'm actually got a pinball?
82 points in that game. You've got to beat 49, Adam.
49,
alright. Bear in mind, I didn't know about the bit at the top.
I didn't tell you.
See, tell you about this. Just to see how the screen Brakes doesn't have that feature on. Oh, it's a half time. Come from behind. Look at this, Craig's got two balls on the table. Craig, put those back in your trousers, children.
Sorry,
Adam, get back in the game.
I am, this is not funny.
Get back in the game. You're 2 points behind me. I think I got 49, didn't I?
Oh, come on.
I don't know if I got 47 or 49, so Adam's either tied or very just lost that one. Oh man, that was good. I enjoyed that one. Okay, so this is an interesting demolition man. This one has actual triggers. The joysticks and actual
players in.
It does have mobile players in at the moment. You have to get rid of those before we start.
We want a target.
We want a target. How much, Darren?
189 million.
That's how much the Darren scored. So that's the target for either of us to beat.
What's that?
Darren was on this one earlier and scored 189 million, so that's the target.
Alright.
So, you know, Adam first, left one. Left one, that's the extra ball button. So Adam to play first.
It launches this. Yeah. And these get triggers.
Okay. Okay, so. Sweet!
The
Lord
Jesus escapes.
Sweet.
The only thing it's not got is the curse word fight machine.
I guess you can stand it, Frank.
Let's do it. Okay, so Adam score. Was 106 million. Exact score, 106,053,990.
Yeah.
So, me to go.
And that's your launch.
I feel awesome.
Your launch is that. Okay.
Hey, I'm going to talk to me.
You probably think we're playing Horn House.
No, we're not. We're playing more Demolition Man with these three guys right here. And a Craig right over there. And we're just going to be playing some stuff.
And then, hello, Darren. How are you doing?
Hello.
Do you have anything to say to the Slices right at this moment?
Hello again.
That score's a stand. It's 12 million.
Now 13. Oh, no. Are you kidding?
What, already?
I think so. Oh shit!
Oh,
that, that was
game.
That was awful.
You want to know what's actually down by the where
yeah,
the balls go? That's where it goes. Wait, I won?
By a million miles.
This one does not actually count.
Alright, so this is next one. It's called Fathom. Whoa, who's fiddle on with the zoom? It's called this Fathom. It has a fish lady on it and a Gyarados.
This is a very old machine.
Alright, so Adam play. Oh, your score's up there on the top left.
Yeah.
This does seem rather old.
It's a 7-second display.
Oh wow, it's better be.
Yeah.
We're at the back.
What? Something we just figured out is this is 5 balls a game.
Rotate my wrist and naturally and speak
oh
right.
My god, come on.
Well, you got 2 more balls left, Adam.
That's it?
Is it? What?
Yeah, that's it.
What? We had five balls a game. What?
Okay, so, I can't, where's your score gone? 62,570.
Yeah.
Games begin. Oh, you know,
you put it twice.
I played Darren because he pressed it as well.
Yeah, Darren.
What?
Yeah, I'm disappointed in you. Ooh. Yeah, Greg's one. Look at that, man. 174,000 straight away on the bat. Okay, I'm gonna go now. See you there.
Tend to focus, there's a case you've broken by bouts of swearing. There are moments when that focus breaks. Greg, are you focused?
Shit, piss, twat! That's that. Oh, God.
The intense focus breaks every once in a while.
Oh, what the fuck? Look at me,
Greg,
look at me,
there's a ball there, trapped by the octopus, saying, come to Mark Reed's hentai panel.
Well, he's just released it now.
Come to Mark Reed's hentai panel.
This channel does not endorse advertising of other places.
Does it?
I don't know. I don't know the rules, I'm just behind the camera. Please help me.
I don't know.
I got another go at this one.
He starts in the focus, it is great.
I lost
Darren.
And immediately dropped because I was looking at Darren.
You just can't stop looking at Darren, can you?
Darren looks like a man who's determined to get to a billion points.
Gaze upon him in all his detail. How far can I zoom into him?
Too far.
He has fabulous eyes. I mean, what do you think, Greg?
He's Darren. And we can confirm this.
Well, I've been caught by Mark Reed's hentai panel spokesman again.
Hit by Fluffy again, and he gets stuck in a hole.
Oh, no. Don't put your balls in holes, kids.
Unless you're playing pinball, in which case it's actually encouraged.
Oh, what?
That hole, not so much.
That was awful.
It's just the thought of balls and holes, isn't it?
Yeah.
And thought of Darren.
And Mark Reed with his hentai panel.
No! Flappy, why did you fail me, my Flappy?
Well, I think with all of these pinball machines here, I'm thinking, where is the Space Cadet pinball? Where is it? It's like the most iconic pinball. Where is the Space Cadet pinball? And the Haunted House one's open.
Dun 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 dun. We are walking through and Johnny's gone. Let's see about
it. Complete your training.
Oh, here we go. The way out.
Complete your training and stay in the toilet until you're done.
So now we're pretty much just outside NERG, and as you can see, it's absolutely a beautiful day outside here in Newcastle Gateshead. Well, technically Gateshead. And this guy is just, yeah, I know this kid, but look at him. Look at that man. Thinks he's all. Look at him. Hey, you, sir. Why are you swinging a lightsaber around?
It's fun as hell.
See, it's fun. Oh dear God, he's coming for me. And as you can see, we have a Jedi Master, Greg, teaching the apprentice on how to hold the sword. We're inside playing games. No, we're just out here playing with lightsabers.
From there, you go forward, sort of like let go of those three fingers. Then sort of draw.
Excuse me, could you get that orange tip away from me?
Finger, sort of like,
no.
Push it
no. Oh god, that looks really cool from this angle.
Hey, so we're just waiting in the queue for Afterburner. There's one person in front of me, but Adam is going to have a go on what's it called? Power drift. There we go on power drift. Darren's played on Afterburner.
I've been on it. Good.
Said it was awesome. I'm waiting to see this, but Adam's having to go on power drift. He's crashed, he's spun out. Oh, what a daffy.
Third
all the way up to the
grass. Yeah. Good
into
Afterburn.
Are you ready for this, mate? Are you excited for this?
There it is.
There's no coin, man. It's free. Come on, Craig's on there. We got Darren on this little contraption. Okay.
box. We're gonna have to burn!
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Now it looks like it's all strapped in, ready to go.
To a change of headgear. This time, I'm gonna be a pirate. Arg.
Arg?
Yeah. Hi, Craig. Don't touch the head, right? Seatbelts.
Right, better hurry.
Nobody needs seatbelts.
Oh, okay. I'll just start from the beginning.
Oh,
you're gonna do it.
And go too fast.
Another witch.
Not going fast enough. There we go, that's better.
No. There you go.
What? I've changed the gear, it's at the maximum.
I did.
Oh my god. Ah. There we go. We're making progress, people. I'm in seventh place.
Why is a blind man driving?
I don't know! Whee! Let's do it again. I'm a magnetic pirate! Ah. Whee! Let's go again.
That was a finished transition. God, he's coming. And he gave up. Give him a minute.
Hold on, Sam, what's that Final Fantasy music? Sam, what's that Final Fantasy music?
Well, NERG's over. Well, for today anyway. Can't wait for tomorrow. I think it's time to go home. Bye, everybody.
Oh, no!